Hey guys, hope everybody can see me. I'm just going to swap song. Okay, sorry if the light's not very good. I should have turned it round. Sorry, that was right. Okay, hands on your hips. You're just going to do some circles. And then back the other way, Lord. Okay, good. And then let's together just do some backward lunges. Okay, just hold your back there down, pull your arm across. And then come in the middle, just finish arms together. Just put that you still recovering from this morning. Back the other way. Go to the squat ways. Me a bit better now. That's a bit better, isn't it? Yeah. And then swap sides. That's better. This won't be able to see my lips because we're not going to reflect it. We'll do my right to feet in. It's going to get you to 10 star jumps. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Just a quick little one. Right, so the first one we've got, Lord, it's jerks. Before you back touch down. So you're going to squat nice and low. Squat nice and low. And touch the ground. Yeah? You've got that again. Make sure you go back and do today's workout, though, Lord. It's really
good. Oh, really? You're not planning it, babe?
Tomorrow, though. Well, you're not planning. Right. Okay, so the first one's boy band touchdown, yeah?
Yeah.
Three, ready? Two, go. To be honest, on a Wednesday night, it's normally me and Tia.
Oh, really?
Where is that? Oh. Well, don't keep going. All right. We've got shoulder taps coming up next. Kevin. Halfway. I'm good. Oh, my legs. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'll do a bit better. So now we've got a shoulder tap. So basically, in press up position. So in press up position on the floor, where you're going to tap your shoulders. So bum's nice and low. So here, if you need to, you can drop it to your knees. Yeah. Okay, mind which one. And try not to move your hips. Okay. Oh, that's not it. Halfway, come on. It's hard not to stick it in. 10 seconds. Okay. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Have you got a chair or a weight there?
They're both.
All right, we'll do tricep with a weight.
Yeah.
So basically behind you, you've got your knees, so behind your head, you're going to come up and down. Just do the forearm.
Let's go. I'm going to do kneeling so you can see me a bit better. Okay.
spot a glute bridge with an ab sit up. Oh, keep going. Halfway up, good. Nice and strong. Keep going. Oh, 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold on. Okay, so next we've got a glute bridge. You're going to do an ab curl. So thirsty. I'm like peanut. So get in glute bridge position.
4, 3, 2.
So here, you're on your heels, you're going to come up, come down, and then come across. So up, down, and then across. Hold on, so on your heels, and then keep going. How is little baby Austin? He's a big boy now.
He's good, he's just having some tea with Dad.
Keep going. second workout, it was like 8 minutes. And then halfway, I'm like, what? Keep going. Okay. 10 seconds. Perfect. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. So now, unfortunately, we've got burpees, but I'm going to do gorilla burpees. So basically, it's a half burpee and then you come up into a squat, okay? One, let's go. Back and straight.
Your choice. And then we're at round three.
Let's go. If you want to make it a bit harder, you can do a double on one leg actually. That's a little bit harder. That's how you can see it.
Okay.
It's funny, these bands. I'm like, I'm going to pull you over this side so you can...
Oh, what have you got picked on? I'm not opening yet.
I need to get your little band out, Lord.
Is that okay?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it doesn't matter if it's small. As long as it fits round, it doesn't matter. They all look different, don't they? Okay. So, yeah.
Oh, Austin, I just went downstairs and now Austin see me is crying.
When did you go downstairs?
Just to get these bands.
Yeah, you're quick. Oh no.
It's mad, he sees me and he realises he wants milk.
Oh yeah, that's the problem. I don't have this problem anymore. Mine's nearly three, would you believe it?
It seemed like yesterday. Right, we're gonna just do, you need to do your back ones. Last time with him, and we got give yourself a hand. Thank you.
Well done, Noah. Let me start recording.